So Davos this year would expect President Trump to be more assertive about his confusing trade agenda. But it will be important not to fall into that immediacy trap of noise and electoral politics. The world needs collaboration. It needs to think about the medium term. It needs to think about the longer term sustainability issues. This warfare approach to the governance of the international economy is not helpful for any of us.